Hi, it's Mike and Diesel again. We're off on another adventure. We are back in Oregon. We're about 10 miles upriver on the Rogue from the little town of Gold Beach. We're in a park called Huntley Park, which is a dry camping park. It's right on the Rogue River. No hookups or electricity, but we're pretty much self-contained. So we'll use this as a base camp. We're going to be here for a couple weeks. Weather's been nice. Today we're going to assemble the kayak. I carry it on top of the truck. You can see that in the background. Going to get that assembled, and then Joe, our campground host here, is going to shuttle us up to the town of Agnes. That's 35 miles north of or upriver from Gold Beach. And we'll put in there and kind of drift down. A number of Class 1 rapids, nothing real big, but should be a nice fun float. The weather's good. And we're also taking camping gear, so we're going to stop someplace along one of the banks and set up camp and, you know, spend the night on the river. Should be fun. And then we'll put in at one of the campgrounds that's downriver from Agnes. So I think we're going to do, you know, 16 to 18 miles over the couple days. So ought to be a fun trip. And we'll come back and we'll edit the video and put it all together for YouTube. Okay? Looking forward to a fun trip. Diesel can't wait. Can you? Okay, bye-bye.